Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, Hollywood Shono here, about to give you another Hollywood Shono Tech Reviews video. In this video, I wanted to open up this bag right here, which has my new tripod, courtesy of Lydia Collins, as one of my two major Christmas gifts that I received. And one thing that you can notice right off the bat, compared to the Targus tripod that I was using, not only is it bigger, but it just feels so much better made. Like, I can't stand these legs. They feel very unsupportive. So I can't wait till I can open this up and get it set up. And I can make some better videos for you guys without having camera motion from my phone. All right, so as you can see right there, there's the tripod upright, and that'll definitely make for some much better camera angles. Now, one thing that I really like about this tripod as well, as you can see by the length of the legs, there's three different rivets that you can open. And each one of them will actually extend the length of the tripod. So you can just pop it out like that. And that is what you're going to be able to get. And that is a much more sturdy. I really like this base right here. This is what makes it a little bit more stable. If you put out the tripod from Target, you can see that there's like basically nothing supported. It's basically like three legs. So if you're on a surface like this, it's pretty damn unstable. Not very good at all. However, this one, you can tell just because of that middle bar that they put, but you can tell that by having that little bar right there in the middle, gives it much better support. And not only that, but it is about the same height as my Targus tripod, maybe an inch or two shorter, but this was not stable at all. It was so wobbly. So I'm very thankful, Lydia Collins, for getting me this tripod, and it's gonna make for much better content going forward. I have a couple sponsored items in the next couple of videos that I will be publishing videos for, so look forward to that. But thank you again, Lydia Collins, for the tripod, and this is Hollywood Shono Tech Reviews. Have a wonderful day. I get money. I get money. I get money. I get money.